We recovered artifact technology from the wreck of the Ashoka and have run it through our diagnostics. The advanced cooling system the Gaalsien have been using to endure the deep desert heat is unlike anything Coalition scientists have been able to develop. I found a way to merge their tech with our existing thermal control assembly, allowing us to shunt additional power to weapons and armor while simultaneously increasing our repair abilities and targeting range.
We also uncovered the existence of a Gaalsien military base at the edge of the Dune Sea. Adjacent to the base is a resourcing operation. Similar to the plan of attack we used against the Ashoka, the Sakala will engage the enemy first, then pull back, drawing as many defenders away as possible. The Kapisi will then move in and shut down their resourcing operation before turning her attention to the base itself.
Operations immediately. The cooling system recovered from the Ashoka has been installed. We are reading a significant boost in reserve power.
The Ashoka's EMP technology has been adapted to my base runner as a ranged device.
Ready.
Any target caught in the impact zone will be completely disabled, though recharge time is a concern.
Our strategy is working. The Sakala confirms they've drawn away much of the outpost's defenses. We need to work quickly to secure the area.
Target on the board.
Gaalsien resourcing operation has been alerted to our presence. Sensors indicate this force is heavily armed against both air and ground engagements.
We're moving. EMP charged and ready to go. Time for a field test. Runner. Launch EMP. Runner copies. Engage that target.
Op ready. Green line confirmed.
Target confirmed. Launch
hostile armor.
Armor
incoming.
Bomber
hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed. Hostile designated. Marked bearing. Interceptor taking fire. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Go ahead. Move order confirmed.
Copy. Return to carrier.
Reading. Engage.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Sight. Orders. Fire. Keep moving.
Op ready. We have a target.
Ready. Adjust
fire.
Target
their armor.
Keep moving. Your target.
The hostile turret has been destroyed.
Receiving! Tracking target! Sweeping fire!
We're staying on it!
The remaining Gaalsien shipbreakers are falling back to the safety of the base. We've gained a foothold in the excavation site, yet heavy turret emplacements block our advance. Their visibility and firing arc is limited. However, they are equipped with heavy caliber rounds and are well armored. Get Racial into the base, but make every attempt to outflank them. A direct assault would result in significant casualties.
Fast attack pattern, full speed.
Those heavy turrets are operated from centralized control towers.
Armor ready.
Targeting the control towers with an EMP burst should temporarily disable the turrets.
Fire, go for them.
Use Rachel's EMP on turret control towers. Be advised, Gaalsien signatures detected exiting the main complex.
Enemy armor on approach. We've got hostile on sensors.
Support
confirm
ready.
Visual.
Move out. Our shipbreaking techniques are more aggressive than the Gaalsien's. We may uncover technology they haven't discovered yet.
Agreed. However, heavy turrets are still guarding the rest of the excavation site. Determine if your EMP is effective against them.
Roger that. CU deposit depleted.
Alert! The fleet is taking fire from heavy turret emplacements.
Reading. Coordinates confirmed.
Runner.
Allied
alert! Rachel is under fire. Armor target sighted.
Returning fire. Returning fire. Launch EMP.
Reading you.
Full power. Move. Get us moving.
Ready for orders. Target locked.
Reading. Get out of here. Move. Contact. Counter.
Reading. Target set. Reposition.
Countering.
Enemy armor. Disable.
Target locked.
Counter fire on target. Ready.
In range. Firing. Target designated.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Readjust target.
Receiving. I know this is a science vessel. You have your orders.
Engage.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Artifact position authenticated.
Identified RU site on scanner.
Artifact recovered. Authentication confirmed.
Check your intakes. Monitor for any pressure inconsistencies.
Alert! The fleet is taking fire from heavy turret emplacements.
Target set. EMP. Get us moving. EMP. Fire. Reposition. Reposition.
Runner copies.
Target designated. Fire at will. Hacking target vehicle. Get out of here. Move.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Go for orders.
Ready.
Strike craft destroyed. Hostiles designated. Tracker assigned.
Enemy armor disabled.
Standing by.
Go ahead.
Reporting. Rachel moving out.
Bomber copies. Copy. Returning to carrier.
Target EMP. Renner copies. We're moving. Yes, it worked. Turrets disabled. Move out.
Be advised, targeting control towers is more effective than targeting individual turrets.
Strike. Be advised, Gaalsien signatures detected exiting the main complex. Wreck site secured.
A hostile turret.
We must work quickly to secure the complex. The Sakala's diversionary engagement remains uncertain. Get Rachel inside the outpost immediately, so she can begin gathering intelligence. Advise deploying a support cruiser alongside Rachel to repair any damage sustained by turret fire.
We have eyes on an artifact. Stand by.
Artifact recovered.
Sure.
Authentication confirmed.
Reading! Get us moving! Commandeering target vehicle. Punch it! Target set. EMP. Reposition. Reposition.
Enemy turret systems offline.
Ready. Get us
light
moving.
Attack vehicle is under fire.
Receiving.
Go for armor.
Maneuver and engage.
Warning. Rachel Cull is at 75%.
Orders.
Reading. Engage armor.
Receiving.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Rachel is taking fire. Respond.
Attention.
Got him in sight. Firing.
Reading. Reading for order.
Hostile armor. Eliminate.
Ready. Reading. Target lost.
Reading. Go. Go.
Tracking armored craft on approach. Enemy contacts on the board.
EMP has taken effect. Enemy turrets offline.
Op ready. Green line confirmed.
Hammer it. Get us over there.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed. Hacking unit.
Proximity warning in effect. Hostiles designated.
Our sites are en route. Attack payload on target.
Strike copies.
Ready.
KPC copy. Be advised. Group 4 lost. Repeat. Group 4 lost.
Dialed in.
Strike craft taking effective fire.
Dialed in. We're in the fight.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire.
Full power. Move.
On target.
Ready. Reposition.
Alert. Light attack vehicle destroyed.
Reading.
Armor is on route. Strike fighter taking fire.
Over order.
Good copy. Heading back to hangar.
Alert. Strike fighter destroyed.
Fire on the move.
Go for order.
Got that. Bugging out.
Reading.
Reading. Gun on. Steady fire.
Strike fighter
Strike
online.
Fighter.
Coordinates dialed in.
Green line confirmed.
Engine on. Strike fighter ready for service.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Reading.
Going mobile.
Go for order.
Hostile turret has been destroyed.
Ready.
Science team, moving inside.
Roger that. Be careful, Rachel. Rachel, what is your team's status?
Status report. I've disabled the outpost's remaining turret emplacement. The Gaalsien database is extensive, however. I'll need more time to extract it.
Roger. Coming. Excellent work. Keep us updated.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in. Intel, I've ID'd a Gaalsien Honor Guard cruiser in one of the outpost service hangars. It can be integrated into our fleet.
The Honor Guard cruiser is located here. Send a support cruiser to recover it. We can expect a Gaalsien counterattack to reclaim the base shortly. Eliminate all remaining Gaalsien forces and defend Rachel's position.
Ready. Green light to proceed. Move. Runner copies.
We've detected something. Can you confirm visual? Make ready.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Green line confirmed. Engines hot.
Ready for command.
Copy. On our way.
Support crews are under attack. Immediate fire support on that
position. Reading.
Operating. Hostile strike craft down.
Contact. Move to fire. Deploy smoke.
Enemy armor disabled.
Move.
Armor confirmed.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed. Armored vehicle taking effective fire.
Armor, go ahead. Orders received. Railgun.
Be advised. I'm tracking hostiles.
We have a target.
The Gaalsien have exposed their fuel source and it's off the charts. It's only a matter of time before it blows.
Fireman. Rachel, you and your team need to evacuate. Now.
With the amount of data they've collected, they may know what the primary anomaly is.
Enemy Rachel, it's not worth it. Get your team out of there.
I can do this. Just be ready for me when I'm done.
Ready. Cleared for move.
New DC, do you copy?
We copy, Sakala. Go ahead.
The Gaalsien fleet station are headed for your position. We are not.
We lost transmission, Captain. Gaalsien forces has split into two groups and are advancing towards the main complex perimeter. They are forming a blockade around the facility to prevent our escape from the blast. Clear a path through the blockade for Rachel to escape. The captured Honor Guard cruiser is equipped with a manually targeted railgun. Use it to break the blockade.
Carrier copies.
Strike fighter
vector
dialed in.
Authentication pending.
Attack vector dialed
hostile
in.
Hostile production crews are verified.
Strike fighter course.
Take it out.
Dialed in.
Attack course set.
Armored vehicle is taking fire. Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Alert.
Fleet group 5
is in contact.
Copy.
Moving. This is the captain. Push her through.
Armored vehicle lost.
Alert. The carrier is taking fire.
On our way.
Get us over there.
One.
Trying to lock it first. Target lost. Hostile range craft destroyed.
Alert.
hostile production cruiser eliminated.
Database extraction complete. Clearing the outpost hangar now.
All units, evacuate the main complex. Say again, the fleet must clear the main complex.
Steady base.
Rachel here. Science officer responding.
Strike responding. Destination set.
PC, go ahead. New course charted.
Awaiting orders.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
We got something on the horizon.
Waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
Raider CENTCOM, please report negative hostile contact for your sector.
Move out, be ready.
Report. CENTCOM rail down.
Go ahead. Go to contact. The latest data pack cleared it up. Reporting clean.
Contact. Enemy armor.
Personal log. Intelligence Officer Nathan Sajet. Expedition Carrier Kupisi. The Gaalsien. Ghosts of the Desert. We learn more about our enemy with each passing day. Rachel says they believe in a terrible place where their god, Sajuk, placed his people as punishment for their sins. They refer to it as Kar Toba, or First City. They believe their spiritual and military leader, the Kahad Sajuk, will become the instrument of God's will and ascend to rule over all of Kharak once he enters the Temple of Kar Toba. Is there a kernel of truth hidden amongst these myths? And if so, what is it?